Hello, I'm Pamela Northam, First Lady of Virginia.
And I'm Dr. Alexis Aplaska, Chief Clinical Officer at the Department of Behavioral Health and Developmental Services.
May is Children's Mental Health Awareness Month, and this year's theme is resilience. We're here to talk about how we can promote healthy habits while dealing with COVID-19.
Mental health is just as important as physical health. Half of all mental illnesses begin before age 14, making it essential that mental health needs are identified and treated early.
COVID-19 has caused significant changes to children's daily routines, which interferes with their sense of structure, predictability, and security.
Please seek professional help if children show an ongoing pattern of emotional or behavioral concerns, such as persistent nightmares, excessive worries, increased aggression, regressive behaviors, or self-harm. Some children will experience loss of motivation, poor sleep, or change in appetite.
Please reach out. Many mental health providers can provide services online or by phone. Our children are resilient, and your warm and nurturing care will help them heal after adversity.
You can create a healthy environment by practicing the three R's: reassurance, routines, and regulation.
Reassure children that adults are here to help them feel safe and are available to them.
Adults should maintain routines, especially related to sleep and meal times, to provide a sense of safety and predictability.
Finally, adults should support children's development of regulation. When children are stressed, it's important to validate their feelings and encourage them to engage in activities that help them to self-regulate.
We applaud all of the children who have shown their strength and resilience and even taken on new roles to support their loved ones. We also thank our frontline workers who are tirelessly serving children and families across the Commonwealth.
Thank you for staying safe at home and finding ways to help each other cope. We are strong, we are resilient, and we will get through this together.